to MLK Week. This week we're focusing on treating others equally, so sharing, taking turns in line, including people in our stations. So let's go to the boys' station. And this one, you're going sideways across. Okay, you can do an inverted hang. I'm not gonna do it. Hang upside down. Station, all of these stations, they're like partner activities, so they just choose one of the two. So you can do a backward roll here. You're hopping on the feet here. You can do a jump full turn here. And then if you feel like your kids are not going to do a handstand and fall over, then you can have one person on each side and you do the handstands together. If you feel like your kids are gonna fall over, then obviously don't do that. And then same thing here. You're doing cartwheel, cartwheel. Okay, so beam, they're walking across. Jump down to their feet, forward roll. If you feel like they can do it, they can start working cartwheel side handstand. Or a cartwheel. On this one, you have to try to do a straight jump on all the stars. And on this one, you're going to walk across. Open closes. And then you can jump up, jump in the pit. The mix station, you tuck hold. You can choose whichever foot you want, and you're hopping on one foot. Do a backward roll or a log roll down. And on this one, jumping up. All right, on this one, you're gonna walk your feet up and over. And you're going to pretend like this is a bar for a pullover. And you bring your knees to your feet. Okay, on this one, what do you do? Okay, if they're not able to hold up their feet by themselves, they're walking their feet up and they're holding. If they are able to hold up by themselves, then they're going to be on the floor and hold. On this one, you're holding this, and you're doing a backward roll. I'm not doing a backward roll. This one, you can either jump up and do a forward roll, or for a super cricket, jump off and do a glide. And then on this one, you can do a straddle hang or a pullover. Character counts as sole responsibility. Talking about being responsible, that has to do with MLK. So, that's good. Have a good week.